And now to a bill that would push to put a stop to Black Americans being treated unfairly because of their hairstyle. The Democratic-led House of Representatives passed what is known as the Crown Act, and it bans race-based hair discrimination in employment and federally funded programs. The act would protect against styles including braids, cornrows, twists, and afros. The House passed this bill in a 235 to 189 vote, and it now goes to the Senate.